hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has mild to dust your heads with ash. Instead, you wail, why have the gods forsaken us? Banish it, instead studying the vile arcane for our own power and wealth. And the monsters at our door, the unholy relics of this conjunction. The trolls, the corpse eaters, the werewolves. Did we raise our swords against them? Or have we laid this burden on others? Once so-called witches. Stray children taught the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual.
Cyrel, before the soul esser in, hail Kelpie.
Kelpie? Does he mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Good name for a horse. So, shall we look for it? Gavella Glass.
A sea monster. Looks a bit like a Cairn.
Geralt, what the hell is that?
Another security measure. Damn it all.
Do you think it's a mind game of sorts? You know, can you defeat yourself? Are you willing to? These apparitions believe they are real.
Sorry, I just don't know what else. I know exactly which one of you. Now focus on the fight.
Anything like that ever happened to you before?
Well, almost. A while back, a certain Doppler took a shot at impersonating me.
Yes? And?
He hated being me. Felt uncomfortable. Dopplers are kind-hearted by nature. Of a horse. Clue for Ciri. Must be. Kelpie. Another horse. Almost exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt! I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here.